Yeah,
I'm sure the general will enjoy that piece later on.
Take pictures, do Photoshop.
Hey, you got out of line, you gotta go back.
Sure, you want to.
I'm going to go
later. We're good family guys.
It's just not the green tip just means it's a rain ground. It doesn't have green tip. Yeah, the green is train.
Warface, what are you doing? Yeah, look at that.
Yep, there we go.
Yeah. Okay,
if I grow up, I want to be just that.
Oh, yeah. You might be something. Maybe. If I can find the other end of this.
Where is it? Where is it?
There we go. This is war fighting. The definition of war fighting is right here. They wrote a whole book about me.
With a magazine of 10 rounds, load!
10 rounds, load!
Hey, Gunny, this is for you, get ready. Mag ready! Shooters, you're free to fire on your mark!
Safe, keep your weapons aimed downrange and go ahead and stand.
Weapons on safe, stand up.
Step forward and move downrange to your target to make adjustments. Rock.
Alrighty. Let's use the tip of the chevron.
Okay.
I use
we'll have you reshooting if you. Doesn't matter if your group is all
good. You've already made your adjustments
right,
and marked your target.
Left.
Just stand where you are and face up range.
But if you give it a good smack. No BS here. I'm being serious. Smack the top of your RCO. It's actually going to settle your sights because it has something to do with some crazy technical guy that designed it or something. Alright, go ahead, place your weapons on safe and stand, keeping your rifles aimed downrange.